Guy.
No, stop!
Guy.
You're late, man. Always late, huh?
I'm sorry, Mr. Aziz. There was a disturbance.
Another disturbance. All this is a disturbance with you.
Come on. 21 minutes ago, in comes order. Hamilton, Burton, and Smith. 21 extra large, deep dish pizzas. In 8 minutes, I am defaulting on Joe's. No pizzas, guaranteed. Then, not only am I receiving no monies, but I will lose the customer forever.
Peter, you're a loser. You're just not dependable.
Your ass is fired. Go!
Please, I need this job.
You're fired.
You're fired. Parker, hello. You're fired.
Why?
Dogs catching fish. A couple of geezers in the park. A couple of pigeons is playing chess.
Boss.
Not now.
I was thinking maybe the Bugle could show another side of New York for a change. Right,
get out.
We got 6 minutes to deadline, Jonah. We need page
Parker,
one.
I don't pay you because you're fired. Get out.
You've turned the whole city against me.
A fact I'm very proud of. Now, get your pretty little polio off my desk before I go into a coma.
Boss, your wife's in the line. She says she lost a checkbook.
Mr. Jameson, please, isn't there any of these shots you can use? I really need the money.
Miss Brandt?
Yes?
Get me a caviar.
5 minutes to deadline, Jonah.
All right, run a picture of a rancid
caviar.
Here's a headline.
Caviar?
Poisoning scare, sweep city.
Some food got poisoned?
I'm a little nauseous, yeah.
All right, Mr. Jameson.
Sticks, get out. I'll give you 50.
Three.
Done. Get out. Thank you, bye-bye.
Hey.
Hey, Pete.
Oh.
I don't think this covers the advance I gave you a couple weeks ago.
Oh.